Hey guys, welcome back to the Tech Doctor. So for my iPad Pro 11 inch, I have used various types of screen protectors. I've used a matte screen protector, I've used a tempered glass, I've used clear PET film as well. And recently I had made a video on this magnetic paper-like screen protector. You can check that out. And after trying everything, I finally come back to what I like the most, that is a tempered glass. I've installed the ESR tempered glass on my iPad currently. I've just installed it today. You can check out the unboxing and installation short video that I've posted. So what I'm going to do now is I am going to use a tempered glass permanently on my iPad because it gives me a clear display, it gives me the desired protection, and it feels more like the original iPad screen. But whenever I want to write or draw something, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this magnetic screen protector as a temporary attachment, put it on my iPad, make my notes, draw or whatever I want to do, and when I'm done, I'm going to remove this magnetic screen protector, keep it aside, and I have the sharp clear display back. This magnetic screen protector, a lot of you have been asking that whether it sticks perfectly over a tempered glass or not. Well, let's test it here. Yes, it is sticking properly. It is not moving at all, even with a lot of pressure. I'm applying a lot of pressure here. It is not moving. So the magnets are working perfectly over a tempered glass as well. So I think currently this is the best combination you can have. You can have a permanent tempered glass on your iPad, and whenever you want to write or draw, you can simply attach this magnetic screen protector. You can start writing, you can start drawing, and when you're done, you can simply remove it and keep it aside. So if you want the best of both worlds, you are not sure whether you want to use a tempered glass or a matte screen protector, I think this is the perfect combination that we have currently. There is nothing better than this. Use a tempered glass permanently on your iPad, and whenever you want to write or draw, just simply attach this magnetic paper-like screen protector. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you are new here. My name is Chisel. You are watching The Tech Doctor. Namaste.